This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats. I'm an addict
for Snickers. So Kanye West has been going in on Twitter. Prototypes, early samples. We got to talk about it. Look at these pics. Before we do so, subscribe. If you're new, hit the little bell next to where it says subscribe. This way you are notified as soon as I upload a new video. You give the permission for YouTube to notify you as soon as it's uploaded. Bong bong, hit the bell. So Kanye West is showing us on the left this Yeezy 451 prototype. Definitely real interesting as you look at the sole, how it goes up into like kind of like a spiked kind of vibe to it. I feel like I said that weird. And this is an early prototype. It's really cool to see, and I appreciate Kanye sharing this with us just so we could get an idea of the visions and early looks. Hopefully these shoes do come to light, and I'm curious to hear your opinions on them. I think they look kind of cool. Like, I'm not mad at it. I mean, I've worked on sneakers before, so I have an idea when I've been to headquarters to see, like, their early prototypes. I've seen sneakers that haven't even came out yet. I definitely know that this is super early stages. You can tell. You can see the marking on it in blue, like pen markings on it. This is definitely super duper early developing this model. So this is cool to see. And then on the right, you see this is an early look at Kanye West, a basketball shoe from him. And we've heard in the past that he got a basketball shoe in the making coming out, and this is an early prototype. You could tell it is. It looks real cool. Got that kind of zebra vibe to it, and I'm not mad at it. I think that this is super duper early as far as the look. I mean, we got to see more photos. If you look toward the back end, it goes higher up than the actual tongue, which I don't know if I like that, but also you got to keep in mind, this is an early prototype. We don't know how the tongue was sitting when they took the photo. This could have been just a quick shot. Maybe the tongue goes higher up. I would hope so. But you never know with Kanye West, man. He's got them visions. Sometimes he sees stuff that we don't see. Not even sometimes, a lot of times. And, you know, he ends up delivering some real dope product for us to rock. Even to listen to, man. I mean, he was announcing that he got new music coming out, a new album that's coming out, and an album coming out with Cudi in June. Plus, Pusha T got an album coming out. So, I mean, he's been flooding us with a whole lot of greatness on Twitter. And hopefully all of these things go down. Because, honestly, I'm going to keep it 100 with you. I'm more excited about the music. I'm a huge fan of Kanye West music. You know, I used to DJ so heavy back in the days. I used to spin all of his records in the clubs in New York City. Huge supporter of him. You know, I've met him many times before in the past. He's done drops for me. You've heard some of the drops maybe on some of the reviews we've done on his shoes. And I'm a huge supporter of Kanye. I love what he does. And I definitely am looking forward to the future when it comes to the music side of things and, of course, the sneakers. Even though them damn shoes are just impossible for me to get, I haven't gotten any damn Yeezys because every time I try to buy them on the online stores, they end up selling out. I never have luck on them online raffles. But let me know what you think of these. Leave that in the comment box below. Thumbs up this video. Let me know if you think these are hot or not. If you don't like these, go in. I don't give a damn. I don't work for none of these brands. This is an open platform. You don't have to agree with anything I ever say. Go say what you gotta say. That's the beauty of YouTube. I put out the content in the comment box below. That's all you. So go in, type, bang, bang, bang. And also, if you like these kind of discussions, make sure to join my Patreon over at patreon.com/DJDels. We got a podcast every single weekend. Our podcast every single weekend. Plus, you're entered into a monthly giveaway. So definitely check it out. Become a member. Give it a shot. I really think you're going to love it. So give it a shot. Patreon.com/DJDels. Thank you to CatBeast.com for sponsoring this video. You can create your own custom hats over there. Basically anything you want to do, man. It's all on you. You just got to be creative. So head over there. Check them out. That will be linked in the description box below. Much love. Thanks for tuning in. And we out.